I am a skeptic. Any claim to me is analeptic. I get caught up in the dialectic, and I question everything around me with a raised eyebrow. I don't believe you. If you speak, you never can deceive who. Am I even talking to who? I don't even trust my memories, and I'm a person you cannot believe in. If I don't trust me, how can anybody else? If I don't trust me, how can anybody else? And is it just me, or does anybody else believe their memories are a lie? I don't even know if I turned the oven off.
Hey!
If I don't trust me, how can anybody else?